Can you get an ESTA with a criminal record? An ESTA can be obtained with a criminal record. However, getting an ESTA approved will depend on the nature of the crime, the age of the offender, as well as the date the crime took place. The two eligibility questions that received the most amount of discussion on the ESTA form are related to arrests and convictions involving moral turpitude. They are as follows. Have you ever been arrested or convicted for a crime that resulted in serious damage to property or serious harm to another person or government authority? Examples that would be considered serious include, but are not limited to, crimes against the person such as murder, manslaughter, rape, gross indecency, serious assaults, kidnapping. Crimes against property such as arson, burglary, theft, robbery, fraud, receiving stolen property. Crimes against a government authority, such as benefit fraud, tax evasion, bribery, perjury. Have you ever violated any law relating to possessing, using, or distributing illegal drugs? This question is clearer in that it specifically asks if a law has been violated related to the possession, use, or distribution of illegal drugs. However, some cross-border inconsistencies may complicate an applicant's answers.